In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this abstract art mesh. Let's add a new function. If you don't see this menu item, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. I'll use a cone mesh next and shift select both meshes. Please activate a tissue add-on if you don't have the tissue tab. I'll add two simple deform modifiers. I'll go with this mesh. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.